It's a small school with a big heart.
The students at this cool school are right on the edge of Cincinnati city limits, but they're dedicated to helping people downtown.
Today, Todd Dykes takes us to Taylor High School.
Hi, Channel 5. I'm proud principal of Taylor High School, Randy Mecklenburg, and I want to show you why we have a cool school.
Hi, I'm Katie Meyer, president of Taylor High School's Key Club.
I'm Deborah Legendre, and we're members of Taylor High School Key Club.
Serving the community is really important to us. That's why we're involved in over 20 service projects a year. That's what makes us
a really cool school.
Well, to show you just how cool Taylor is, check this out. This is a Locks of Love event. It's happening in the school building. More than two dozen students are going to get their hair chopped off for a very good cause.
Locks of Love is an agency that donates hair pieces to children who have lost their hair either through chemotherapy or any other illness.
And each clip of the scissor shows just how much these students value helping others.
I think that they're realizing what they're giving to someone else is much bigger than just losing 10 inches of their hair.
It's a big thing because we are a small school.
But even though this school in Western Hamilton County is small in size, students here have big imaginations when it comes to creative community service projects. To help hungry people in Over the Rhine, for example, students in Taylor's art program make and then sell ceramic bowls.
And it's kind of nice to see how different bowls turn out and the different different perspectives.
The students even spent time in OTR to see close up just how important it is to lend a helping hand.
I think I can summarize it by one kid's words, and they said after they went to the Over the Rhine, I can't believe I didn't know that there was hunger right here in our own backyard.
Whether it's firing up the kiln for a great cause or collecting coins to give away, students at Taylor High are learning what it means to be a great neighbor.
Hey, Channel 5, thanks for coming by. We hope we showed you why Taylor High School's a really cool school.